We're very pleased and proud to be able to welcome a group north of the border, and certainly this group that's coming on right now, the Croatian National Home Junior Tamburitza. Obviously, our Croatian culture and customs and history is so treasured north of the border in Canada with our CFU members that are there, and those other Croats who are also living in Canada who aren't our members. And we certainly salute all of our sisters and brothers north of the border for their love of our Croatian culture. And we once again want to welcome back to this stage the Hrvatski Narodni Dom. They are the oldest Croatian cultural organization dating back to 1928. In those many years of existence, they have been honored to have represented the Croatian culture through tambura playing and folk dance in many parts of Canada, the US, and back in Croatia. They are delighted to have their teachers for this weekend with the group here, Dan Boric, Steven Jurinčić, Joe Vlasic, and Randy Zadela. And they are leading the next generation of tamburaši. Their senior group is proud to be participating in this 53rd annual CFU Junior Tamburitza Festival. They wish congratulations to all the groups participating here. And we look forward to having them back. It's been a few years, and we certainly want to welcome them back and many more of our sisters and brothers north of the border to this festival, which really unites all Croatians across all borders and under one umbrella, the Croatian Fraternity Union. So, dobro nam došli.
Thank you. Yeah.